When you think about creating opportunities so that everyone can rise, what a better way to do that through STEAM and DREAM.
Hey everybody!
The whole premise of STEAM and DREAM is that STEAM and STEM programming is brought to all.
It's about exposure. It's about facilitators coming in and making these connections with our young people who are going to be our future leaders and innovators.
It's been phenomenal to be able to partner with American Family Insurance to be able to host 200 amazing youth.
We're over capacity. We have a waiting list.
Kids will be what they see. And if we expose them to other opportunities, it puts them in a position to be able to succeed in the future. That's exactly what programs like STEAM and DREAM are about.
I want them to feel that they don't have to wait. They can make a difference now.
Imagination is me walking out of prison 6.5 years ago and saying, I'm gonna do something crazy. I'm gonna change the world.
We have a full day of events, sessions as far as entrepreneurship, financial literacy, health and wellness, mindfulness, hip hop, yoga.
Whether it's science or technology or arts, these are ways that our young people grow, as how they develop, and as how they connect with the world.
American Family believes that while talent is universal, opportunity is not. And as an organization, we believe in investing in our communities and making sure that everyone has the opportunity to dream fearlessly.
I didn't want to wait. I didn't want to wait too long to live a life that I wanted to live.
There you go.
We were thrilled to reach out to American Family as one of our clients to say, what could we do together? And American Family said, right away, STEAM and DREAM.
There were a lot of symbiotic nature for this program with American Family Insurance. Dorothy Jean came together with their team and said, well, hey, how can we be more actively involved?
American Family Insurance, as much as we would love to say that we can do this on our own, we only have so many resources, so it's great to have other partners who believe in a similar mission as ours.
Well, you came to the right event, you're around the right people, and that is an area that you can do a ton of good, so thank you.
Once people find their purpose and they know how to add value, they can. Like, they've seen us do it, and now they can aspire to do it.
I hope that STEAM and DREAM becomes a signature part of how AmFam shows up in community, and that we're able to extend these communities of care into this greater ecosystem.
We want to ensure that we leave in community a legacy of commitment to what's next. And our community partners are going to ensure that this is not just a one-day activation, but that all of the energy that's put into this day expands into the future.
Our partners are committed to closing equity gaps and making a positive societal impact.
This STEAM and DREAM event, that's a tangible investment in our communities. It's a tangible investment in the future of these students.
We're supporting the communities that we live, work, and play in, not just in terms of writing checks. We want to be involved, boots on the ground, our time, and our treasure.